If you don't have access to a kettlebell, you can still do a kettlebell swing by using the dumbbells. So you're going to get into squat formation with your feet shoulder width apart, pushing your hips back when you go down, keeping the chest lifted, and you're just going to hold on to the top of the dumbbell. And just like normal, you'll push your hips back when you go down and push your hips forward when you come up, allowing that momentum of the hips back and forward to bring your arms all the way up to shoulder width height.